Until 2004, Roy Jones seemed unbeatable. But then, Antonio Tarver appeared, who openly challenged him to a fight. At the end of 2003, the fight took place and raised many questions. Jones claimed the victory, but questions remained, and 6 months later, Tarver showed that the era of the great Roy Jones had come to an end.
I got a question. You got any excuses tonight, Roy?
Let's not ask questions like that. Let's touch gloves and go to work.
Tonight, Roy.
Let's go to work.
I'm going to wait still to get a sustained attack against him.
Did you see that he was vulnerable the way he was fighting you?
No, the man came out strong. He tried to dictate early, but I stayed confident, I stayed composed. And, I knew it was a matter of time. When God is with you, can nothing be against you. And I knew it was my time. Judge that. Well, judge that, baby. Judge that.